tomorrow is going to be just a very somber time. We're all thinking about the folks who lost and the folks whose lives were changed forever.
This time last year, we were here the day before the marathon. It was an absolutely gorgeous day. Everything was coming to bloom. We walked right through here. We had two of our children with us, and we grew up down here in Boston, so we were so happy to bring the kids here and see what the marathon's like. And we were just really proud to take them here. It was a great day the day before.
Yeah. And then Mike Bain.
We know a lot of people from the Bronx area who are coming out and run, and they're inspired because they want to do something positive to offset the negative that happened last year.
It's very exciting. I'm going to be here at the finish line. This is our neighborhood. This is where I live, so I'm very excited. Boston strong!